You can turn this into this with just this. Let me explain. This is the Lotos from LilyDrip. All you do is place it at the bottom of any cone-shaped dripper, and now you can use a flat bottom filter with it. It's a really inexpensive way for you to get more out of the drippers that you already have and to have a little bit more variety in your setup. They also sell this tasting cup and glass carafe set, which I really enjoy. Their stuff is definitely worth checking out.